is money over art. And these poor souls traveling from all over Metro to see the glorious Bolshoi, they are played for fools. They say that art only interests the well-fed. But my young friend, I will argue that even the hungry need art. For thinking on exalted matters dulls the pain of an empty stomach. But sadly, true art is 20 years gone. What remains is profane trash. And so my own hunger persists. Will you honor what we've lost by perhaps donating a bullet? So there are still men, not just marionettes.
I disgust myself. Here we sit, and drinks, and party lights, and all around us radiation, death, decay,
wow,
endless war.
That is a really appetizing smell.
We wonder the luck of you to
is something
witness
new
tonight's extravagance.
New?
As if... Kostya! Why did you come back?
Hey.
When? Where's Vitya? Why didn't he come over and
show something we know?
But really, they're just dumping the dependents.
Wow! That's a demon! So scary, just like the real thing!
A demon! Look at it flap its wings!
It's attacking!
No, Dad says it flaps its wings like this when taking off.
And my dad saw lots of demons.
So, Nikitich, when do you come with me, father? Have you got enough money to last a week?
A week? 2 days, maybe. Then my life is over. It took so long to save up.
These knives, best for taking care of sins.
At least I had some fun in the end.
What? You give up already? Shit. You can still make it to Stalkers, instead of me at 8. Look, I got money for 3 days. So drinks are on me.
Yeah, best stopping power of them all. Simply the best. Good luck. Come again.
Stalker!
Salar,
you ever need help
so
with, like, carrying something heavy from the surface? We'd be ready to join you in a couple
rolling
of days.
Knives,
we won't charge
silent
much.
Silent and deadly.
This is great stuff. The best you
he's
find.
The entire day.
This is my place. This guy can fool my whiskey since this morning.
Get up, please.
I don't know, it's prohibited. Maybe I'll just get a drink instead.
Well, if your mind make all the arrangements, we can go to the revolution now. They will let us in through the theater.
Hey, I won't twist your arm. Just don't come back in 10 minutes when you change your mind. It all be gone.
Wait a minute, I gotta think.
Think faster. Look, there's another tourister. If you don't buy this, he's shooter.
Come on, Jerry, help you.
forces if you don't stop it, Marx.
Oh, sure. Come in.
Well, Stanislavski, you can watch the show if you like. I'll wait for you at the dressing room.
Maestro, if you'd be so kind. The guest. Sorry for the other performance now. Their attempts at impressing the audience might fall short after such a spectacle. But I trust they will handle the race far above our expectations. And thus, our incredible show continues. This man spits in the eye of danger, challenges nature, defies the god of his new world, and proves once again that humanity is a master of all. A warm welcome for Leonid Burley, our animal trainer extraordinaire, with his, terror of our city. As human intelligence triumphs over the mutants. Speaking of mutants, even our station has heard the rumors of new species that were encountered at exhibition. Fearsome beasts, black as midnight, invincible, able to induce madness in anyone who saw them. But even those were no match for human ingenuity. The guys at exhibition had noticed they were brewing the wrong mushrooms. And they went back to the traditional recipe. The new mutants were gone like morning dew. Let us cheer for the heroes at exhibition! And tonight's show goes on. It is time to bring a lyrical mood to our show. We give you the genius of chamber music. The famous accordion player, Коля Пожарный, with his masterpiece, My Heart Reaches for the Sky, but hits the ceiling and falls down the bottle. A round of applause, please. Song will never sound the same. Your music is touching strings with so much power. And thus, our incredible show continues. Today, I have the honor of presenting to you the hottest, the most explosive act this side of Atlantic Ocean. The most scorching spectacle of today. Our fire show! A round of applause to welcome the performers. Please! Please! Completely mind-blowing, incredible, simply incredible. If a tiny bit too hot, just a couple of degrees higher, and I'd be charmed. Thank you, dear friends, thank you. But I must say that however hot that was, the girls were a bit hotter still. Guys, you've got to answer the challenge. Try using the flamethrower, perhaps. And yet, we have more, dear audience. Please welcome the arpeggio virtuoso, the god of legato, and demon of tremolo. The favorite student of Mel Bay and Vladimir Manilov, the premier guitarist of the new age, Viktor Minchuk with his fantasies. Please welcome our virtuoso.
Артём! Ну, enjoy the show? Sorry, man. Time to move on. You patron of the art.
Oh, Pavel Ivanovich. So glad to see you. Where have you been? You don't like us anymore?
Helen, ну что, I'm totally in love with you girls, but I've been busy with work. I'm very, very sorry. I'll come back soon. I promise.
Jana, let me use your powder.
Well,
in your dreams, you have your own.
You.
Use that.
It's no
Ladies
good.
Ladies and gentlemen,
why can't your boyfriend buy you something better?
Our boyfriend is cheap, that's
right. Artyom, looks like you're a bit woman hungry, huh?
Well, yes, yes, it's a hard life without a soft heart.
We have filled the gap with
greatness.
Anyways, I tell you, we should be going, but let's drink to the fact we are still alive, huh? It's on me, okay?
Here you are, two of our specials from the old stock, been infusing it for half a year.
Opa, that's great! So, let's drink, Artyom!
Хорошо прошло. Smooth stuff, huh?
And this is a good place, but home is the best, you know? You know, I've traveled all over the metro and people talk all kinds of shit about the Red Line. That it's awful there, there's no food, that we shoot comrades for nothing, and you can't even tell a joke without getting arrested. Wait, let's have another drink. Here goes, Artyom!
Wow, so...
Yes, Our life is a bit strict. One party, one leader, one ideology, but we have order. And everything is shared. Food, medicine, fuel, shelter, no rich men, true. But no beggars either. Another drink. And now, to equality. Come on, Artyom. No, пей до дна.
О, хорошо прошла. Where was I? Yes,
look at the far stations. They're freaking eat each other, sell their kitted slaves. It's like the Stone Age. Left to his own devices, a man becomes a beast, you know? Order is all that matters. That's our salvation. So you can believe whatever, but I am red. I am red until the day I die. I drink to order. Блин. Кого? Артём, come on! Bottoms up! Bottoms up! So, my friend, that's how it goes. Don't be mad, Artём. Just doing my job to protect the red line. And you, Musketeer, are from the wrong side of the barricade. Private, take this comrade in.
Yes, Major, sir.
Yes, sir.
Welcome back, Comrade Major.
It is, Private.
That was so stupid of me. I bought that talk of friendship. The stupid musketeer saying, just you wait, we will get even. I wonder though, why did Pavel go through the trouble of trapping me?
Move it!
Hey, stop that, бля! He's just being over-enthusiastic, you know? Artyom, look, I think of you as my friend, really. But as a soldier, you understand that I had to follow my orders and bring you here, okay? Now, you're under arrest, but perhaps it's not the end of the line for you. I hope.
Good day, sir.
Good day, sir.
At ease, товарищ. So, you're doing good here? Are you not?
Yes, sir. Comrade Moskvin is here, inspecting the troops, sir.
The Secretary General?
Yep.
What about Comrade Korba?
Yes, sir. Comrade General is here, too.
Opa, it's my lucky day, huh? Okay, things are moving faster than we anticipated. Look, Artyom, you're a smart guy, so we understand there is no such thing as coincidence. You are here because we need information. So, my advice to you, my friend? Cooperate. Okay? But don't worry, I got your back. Because we are what? Musketeers! All for one, and one for all. But your comrades in the order, their motto is all for us. War is coming, my friend. That bunker you guys found, whoever controls it survives and fuck the rest of us. But we have been preparing for this. And I want you to join us, too. Good day, Comrade General.
Comrade Morozov, I was beginning to think you had not survived your mission.
I was captured, Comrade Korbut. This ranger here, saved me.
What a coincidence. Vyznitsky, you're one of the Spartan Rangers. Do you know this man?
Yes, sir. His name is Artyom. Miller trusts him. They found the 60 together. He's also earned several commendations since official enlisting with the Order.
Well, I am overjoyed to meet you, Comrade Artyom. I think we both have something to offer. Take the comrade to the negotiation room. Young man, let's dispense with the introductory probing and cut to the chase. This telepathic mutant, the so-called Dark One, is of extreme scientific significance. Tell me all you know about it, and I will allow you to keep your life and your job with the Rangers. But, as my spy, an operative. Just like those musketeers. One for all, and all for...
Secretary General Comrade Moskvin.
Korbut, I need a moment. And what do we have here? Another enemy of the revolution? Perfect. As you have always noted, Lyonia must start learning how to improve his people skills.
As a matter of fact, we were...
Yeah, put away your truth serums. I'll show you a more traditional Red Army method. Faster and more effective. You shit! Spill your guts now! Tell everything you know of these six! Fuck! Still nothing, huh? Bitch! You talk, or I'll fry your balls in pig fat! Passwords! Code names! Operation protocols!
What are you doing, Dad?
This is called interrogation, Lyonia. Interrogation! Business as usual. What? You never did that playing dolls?
No!
You little shit! There's no power without blood!
There is! Your brother ruled peacefully, and they still love him.
Get back here! God damn it! All right. Use your drugs. Use hot pokers. Just get everything out of him and shoot the bastard. And then come to my office. We must talk. Come back here! You may be my
father. Oh, I must agree with Leonid. Brutality is a crooked path to information. I believe in science. One injection and you will tell us everything. I need you to go to Venice and take care of the locals who made the delivery. This will not be a cash payment. Understand?
Completely, sir. And what about the Dark One?
The creature has been located. The details are in this envelope. You will pick up the animal right after you go to Venice. Don't disappoint me this time.
I won't, Comrade General. I won't.
Fuck Korbut! Fuck my father! And Morozov! And the revolution and my own future! I'd rather be shot and end up like father, killing his own brother! Listen, if you get out of here, just live! Here! Get in there! This is the way to freedom. Believe me, I know. I spent all my childhood hiding from my father in those vents. You!
Finally, sit down, Korbut. Let's talk.
About the negotiations in Polis?
Ah, so you already know.
I am the head of intelligence, after all.
Then why did you let the information leak? Damn the refugees. Polis.
I have a way of doing it without spilling
frontal assault is hopeless. But if we go underground at the church, advance through the catacombs, then attack from the rear, we should encounter little or no resistance.
Now I am in a real spider-infested catacombs, where the General Secretary Moskvin does not look like the head spider. That title clearly belongs to General Corbett. I sure would like to know what's on his mind. What did Lesniski bring him from D6? What's going to destroy the enemies of the revolution? Only questions and no answers. The only thing that is clear, Pavel has information on the Dark One, which makes him my current target.
Shaking. Yeah. Emmanuel says it's the red wire, but that's the one you cut.
You cut it yourself. I'll go stand there around the corner.
Piss your pants already? Then watch a real man.
Well, if you're a real man, why are your hands shaking?
Hands don't mean shit. The important thing is nothing else shakes. Okay. Composed. Composed. The red wire. The red wire.
Come on!
Rush!
Make up your minds already. First you order a patrol, then you expect me to sit here.
What?
Second post! Come in! Second post!
Shooting is one thing, but we can't burn people alive.
What do you mean? People? Shooting? Are you out of it?
Aren't you talking about the refugees?
What refugees? Let the special department handle them. I'm talking real rats, tails and all. They've multiplied like crazy. So you go and do it! On the double!
Yes, sir.
What the...
Thank you.
wanted a bus.
Receiving your weapon.
Now you're gonna get some.
I have to cut down the thinking.
Do anything else, I guess. To hell with papers.
Tell him it's not my place to work tonight.
You're not going to the vault.
I wish that ship done it soon.
Hey.
Find something to do yourself, too.
Right. Let them come here if they want anything.
Or let them fix that shit.
Right. Because if we leave our assigned post...
Yeah, they won't hear our excuses.
Boss of ours is getting us all dead for sure, huh?
Who's
you gotta think.
Boxes?
Should I just jump the boat? Yeah.
Already stored to capacity. This keeps up.
We'll be going like stalkers. Shut up, it's our job. Just be happy they don't make you collect this crap on the surface.
But you have that look. Okay. Are there going to be any more deliveries today?
Well, that was the last one.
Great. And then take a small
one. Don't get too long. You know what happens to those who fail to turn up?
I'm gonna miss all the caravans sitting on my thumbs here.
Hey, was it?
Thank you.
Why the hell am I always the dumb shit on guard duty? Boys are sticking up caravans out there, and I have to just sit here and relax. Standing here while the boys are dividing the loot. Fuck. This place is just shit. Sure, I can see far.
Here, I'm ready.
Okay, let's handle this one. Synthesis gas pressure?
Damn. Nominal.
Flow rate?
All right.
Methanol output at the separator?
Standard.
Catalyst state?
Normal.
Compressor speed?
A-OK.
Heat exchanger temperature?
Okay, love that.
Great, got that.
Who's taking them so long?
To the turn.
I'm ready.
Let's start. Compressor speed.
Okay, Lata.
Synthesis gas pressure.
A-okay.
Flow rate.
Standard.
Heat exchanger temperature.
Nominal.
Catalyst state.
Normal.
Methanol output at the separator.
All right.
Great, got that. Only one left. Let's go to the fort.
One moment.
Damn. It's cold here. Is it a drafting feeling?
Bored.
Seems a possibility now. Acting up again. Better ask Doc for some pills.
Attention! We got company!
Can shit!
Where from?
Why would I know? Stealer! See him yet?
No.
Hiding somewhere! What do we do now?
We look for him, genius!
Nice and slow. What's up?
Nothing.
Not the sign.
Let's move out.
Hey, you! Pete, come out! Let's talk! Get the pitch! Nah! Pete is scared!
Hey! Don't be big!
I sure did.
Where did you put the goods?
Wherever I had space left. Top shelves, mostly.
Can you be more specific?
Specific? Wherever I left the ladder. Here's our goods. My shift's nearly over. Best of luck.
And put it out! Fuck you on your train! I almost ruined my pants!
My brain cells won't regenerate tonight. Shut up and think of a way to fix this.
What? The crane?
I have to stand back. Nobody ever comes here.
I have what?
Freaking the sheet.
You got me, Jesus. Wrong you, my plane. Now, you lost. You do the war. Now watch me.
What the hell? Leg going to sleep?
Oh, suka! He tells fortunes now! On your way, idiot!
Are we going to stand here much longer?
No. We should be coming back from the watch, sir.
Did you ever do watch duty there?
Yeah, it's a creepy place. The station's nearby. There's a machine gun, a searchlight, where comrades are left.
Why not turn those wheels? Damn. Sure are a lot of trouble.
We
should just weld the gate shut.
What
done?
How should I know?
Then it's looks
peculiar.
How is
a large bag at that
train will hands a
card? I need to play something.
Was not the only
way. Don't worry about it. Weird shit starts happening after a 6-hour watch.
Maybe. But somebody's stealing the parts of food.
Probably one of ours. Waiting till our backs are turned, then selling shit to Hansa.
Either way, the brass better not hear you talking. If you say too much, they'll pin it on you.
Sleeping, I say.
Huh?
Stay down, or your brain goes splat! Wait a minute. Artyom, is it you?
I was able to send a report back to the Order via my old acquaintance, Andrew the Blacksmith. At least Miller will know that I am alive, that I haven't completed the mission, but haven't resigned from it either.
That's one serious pickle you're in. But I can help. I have friends, and they have friends who can relay everything you tell me to your guys from the Order. So, now you must return home, to Polis? Well, there's no direct route. Everything's cordoned off here. But I believe the Order has an outpost nearby. On the surface. The church in the marshes. Try that place. If we can get word to your people, they might meet you there. As for me, I started life anew. Left Kuznetsky Most. The Reds completely subverted the place. Looking for traitors and spies. Sending people to camps, or just shooting them. All because of the coming war. People are fleeing from Kuznetsky Most and their whole Red Line. Did you see the armored train the Reds are building? Well, we built something too, with the stuff the refugees are bringing. Here, Take a look. At this baby. The boys even gave her a name. You can't help but fall in love with her. She did a swell job running refugees. But hell, you can't save everyone. So, take it. We have people in Venice, too. When you get there, find Woodpecker and tell him where you left our baby. Climb aboard. All right, start the engine. We're still tinkering with her, so the controls aren't perfect. But the lights are first class. No need to fear the spider bugs around her. And there's a lot of those in the far tunnels. You should go. It's a long way.
Thank you.
Pavel's group is advancing towards Tretikovskaya, also known as Venice. They have a few hours lead on me and are moving via frequently used tunnels. But I will catch up. I can't afford not to.